Welcome to our morning prayer. Yesterday was the feast day of St. Vincent de Paul.
St. Vincent de Paul was born into a peasant family on April 24, 1581 in France. He was born in the village of Poix in southwestern France. The village was named after him after he died on September 27, 1660.
He was ordained as a priest at the age of 19 and then went on to complete his college studies. Shortly after he finished his studies at the University of Toulouse, he was captured by Barbary pirates and was sold as a slave.
St. Vincent served as a priest in Clichy near Paris, France. He then served as a chaplain to the galley of slaves and inspired many young men and women.
Vincent and his friends persuaded the wealthy people of France to dedicate their time and money to the poor. St. Vincent also worked with religious groups of women and created a group called the Daughters of Charity, who dedicated their time to work with the poor.
One thing we can learn from St. Vincent de Paul is to take action to help others instead of thinking of ourselves. Lord, help us to make us more like St. Vincent de Paul.
Thank you for attending our morning prayer, and have a great week.